A tense scene at a Meijer parking lot on West Grand River in Brighton. Police investigating after a stolen U-Haul truck ended up in a standoff Sunday with a man with outstanding warrants. Negotiations eventually broke down and police found a man dead in a trailer that was parked next to the U-Haul.